What up, y'all? It's your man Greg Old School Lights Greet Lewis, and you've tuned in again to An Honest Minute. Today, I'm gonna let you in on what I do, my companies, tell you a little bit about what's going on. Well, first, I have an entertainment company, For the Soul Reciprocity Incorporated. I established that in Chicago and Illinois, you know, with my business partner. And with that, we pretty much do a little marketing and promotions, consulting. And one of the most important functions is it functions as a production company. I have Honest Management. And Honest Management is my company. I represent a few artists. Some you know whose two records I put out through For the Soul, but you know, I manage her. But that's Trezana McClendon, indie soul music artist. She's in the independent soul scene. We're doing our thing there. She put out this album, Overtones and Innuendos. This was her debut. But then we followed up with the latest joint that she has out right now that you can cop, New Familiar. This is the sophomore album. Making moves with that. We're going to push this, and we're going to keep pushing this till we get this to major label status and get it out even more, you know. And then, the Honest brand keeps moving. We got the pop thing happening right now. Got my man Sage Skywalker. We just finished his mixtape, Midnight Karaoke, you know what I'm saying? You probably be checking that out if you're not checking it out right now. And I also got a hip-hop artist by the name of Rashid Hadi. He's down with Honest Management. And on the music side, you know, he has two mixtapes out. He put the Chop Not Screw versions. He has a series, Chop Not Screw. 808s and Hadi was the first one. And now he's on to another series of the High Diesel. It's not a series, actually, it's just a mixtape, High Diesel to Fuel Up. That's the latest right now. Check that out. Hadi got the internet going nuts, you know. So it's just a few things I have going on. I'm an A&R. I was the formal A&R. I used to be the A&R for Good Music. Big up to my fam over there. Everything is all love. But I'm about to take on another A&R role at another company. You'll know about that very soon. So you know, between A&R, management, running my entertainment company, man, I'm just trying to get my little young mogul muscle up. You know what I'm saying? So just stay focused, stay tuned, check me out, watch what, you know, my artists are doing, support them. You know, hopefully you dig it, I dig it, you know what I mean? So that's what it is, man, you know. It's just letting you in on me this time. So, hey, as always, I'm Greg Old School Lights Greet Lewis, and this has been An Honest Minute. Gone.